I tried to rev it up as much as I could. Mixture of FTP, 20-minute power, and your sprint power. Because I thought if everyone was just equalized on FTP and 20-minute, the sprinters would just win. So you're knocked a little bit more if you've got a high-end sprint. You're penalized. So let's see. I don't know if I've got it at all right, but... Yeah, we're off, yeah. And then once we get to round 2K, I'll just tell everyone to go. Yeah, we should stick together perfectly. Oh my God. Well, someone's off already. Oh, it's gone. Already sent. Vidal, Carsten. I think he just... Who's popped their draft? Is everyone back outdoors now then? Generally. Definitely going to feel harder for me. I've definitely, like, on because I've lost weight, I've noticed it as soon as I've adjusted the Zwift weight, even like a kilo, I notice. So I'm plus 12 kilos today. It's going to be monumental to keep up with you lot. As soon as you hit a climb, even a kilo, oh yeah, as soon as you hit a slope. Yeah, volcano, then reverse con. So, I mean, Fletch, you should be laughing right now. How much did you knock off today? Yeah. So you're going to feel it when you hit the uphills. You're going to fly up them. Hopefully it'll equate quite nicely, and we'll all bunch up. I did my first race round Mercury Islands yesterday, and I made a terrible mistake. It was basically just on the gravel, and I was set up on a road bike, and it was terrible. I think it's called the Spirit Loop or something. Oh, it was just horrible. And trying to keep up with herd chase race. And I couldn't keep up with the front group. They were all on the Canyon Grail. And against on the road bike, it was just terrible. I popped out the back. Apparently so, they were all chatting, saying they had checked and that the Canyon Grail. It's quite new, isn't it, the Canyon Grail? Yeah, so just watch out if you do any races on Mercury. I got popped, I stopped, I went into the drop shop, bought the Canyon Grail, and then started again. I just thought, oh, fuck this. Yeah, that's so much quicker. See, I think this bunch grouping, we're all ticking along. This just wouldn't be possible normally. Muggett and David Pitt. I can't hide in the pack. I've got this bloody gold pointy arrow above me.